What's your name?
I am born.
Where were you born?
I was born in Kintuk.
Okay. Where were you at secondary school?
I was at Chesabama Patang School in Kintuk.
Okay. Where are you studying now?
I am studying in SCBS.
What are you studying?
I'm studying English.
Okay. Now, can I get you something to drink?
Yes, ma'am.
Would you like coffee, tea, or a cold drink?
Tea, please.
Okay. With milk or lemon?
Milk, please.
Okay. Do you want sugar?
No sugar.
Okay, just a minute. I'll go make your tea. Okay, now I want you to look at this itinerary. I will ask you a few questions on the itinerary. Where are you going on Sunday?
I am going to Vancouver.
And when are you going to Monterey?
On 30th, me on Wednesday. Okay.
Does the ship arrive there at 7 a.m.?
No, that's it.
What time does it arrive?
At 8 a.m.
Okay, when does it leave?
At 5 p.m.
Okay. Now we will discuss medical problems. Imagine this is a drugstore. I am a pharmacist, and you are a person with some sickness, and you want medicine. Okay, may I help you?
Yes. Do you have anything for headache?
Yes, we do. How long have you had it?
For 2 days. 2 days.
2 days? Okay, well, I recommend you take this painkiller.
Yes, thank you.
Okay, but if it gets any worse, please see a doctor.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, that's about it. You did pretty well. Thank you so much.